So what's up, you little stinkers? So since last time I uploaded, a couple more trailers have come out, and Bungie also uploaded the Suros Arsenal pack that you get with pre-order in the game. And there's also a standstill screenshot that I want to share with you guys. So at first glance, just looks normal, but actually they changed the UI a little bit. If you look at the bottom right, you can see that is possibly where our dancing emotes are. The Suros shader kind of reminds me of the new Monarch shader, but I like how they changed around a bit. But where's the ghost? Maybe they put it under the artifact where the heavy weapon side is. I don't really know. But that's very interesting. Also, take a look at that sparrow. It seems to be crucible colored. If you go down to the crucible vendor, everything is kind of themed red and blue. So is that a, you know, crucible sparrow? Is there going to be faction sparrows? Is that, you know, too far of a stretch? That'd be really cool. I would honestly be on the hunt for a dead orbit sparrow. That would be really nice. So in comparison to the screenshot I just took of my warlock right now, you can definitely tell that they changed the UI a little bit. And I kind of like that, but what happened to the ghost? And today, in an interview, Luke Smith said that we are getting new ghost shells, so maybe you have to go to the tower to change your ghost shell. I don't know. But that's kind of exciting. I'm glad we'll be getting new ghost shells. Something I forgot to mention yesterday is that this just looks like a normal clip of a guardian ranking up to level 36. But look again, look at that machine gun. It's like the same model as the Thunderlord, but it's solar damage. That is very interesting. So in the Taken King, can you change exotics to different damage types? I think it is a bit of a far-fetched idea, but you never know. Maybe it could be the raid machine gun you get from the Oryx raid. Maybe all the raid weapons have flames coming out of them. That would be really cool, because we all know the Taken enemies have an internal flame, you know, burning them from the inside out. So I have a feeling that could be a raid weapon or a new exotic just with the same model as the Thunderlord machine gun. So since we're on the topic of exotic items, inside the Taken King, there's over 30 items of exotic gear. So for each class, there's 6 exotic armor pieces, so that's 18 in total. And there's apparently a dozen new exotic weapons. So this is not confirmed, but my best guess would be that there's going to be 4 new exotic heavy weapons, 4 new special exotics, and 4 new primary exotic weapons. So that's very interesting. That's going to make my loot videos a lot more entertaining to watch, and it's going to create another hunt for all those new exotic items inside the Taken King. So I'm very ecstatic about that. So I cannot wait for September 15th to roll around. So if I find out anything new about the new exotic weapons or the new exotic armor pieces, I will be sure to upload it and share it with you guys. So make sure you subscribe to my channel, and I'll keep you guys updated accordingly. Another bit of information that I thought you guys would find relevant is that Derek Carroll, he is a senior designer with Bungie, and he mainly works towards the Crucible side of things. A guy named Darian tweeted him saying, hey, what about Trials of Osiris? Is it still going to stay relevant as Taken King, you know, comes out? And Derek Carroll replied saying, yeah, it could go Inferno someday, and yes, it will still be an important post-Taken King. So I like that a lot. That was something that's been on my mind. You know, what is Bungie going to do about the old Year 1 content that we played? Are they going to, you know, add levels to it? Are they going to add, you know, maybe new gear to it, a shader, an emblem? And I hope they do that. So Derek Carroll saying that to someone on Twitter is actually pretty big in my opinion. So yes, that is going to be it for today, guys. Be sure to subscribe, and any likes and support in the video means a whole bunch. And also, if you want to share something with me or you want to ask me anything, Twitter is a great place to get feedback from me. You can follow me at XpeKX, and I'm always open to any suggestions or any question you guys have for me. Now, in the description, I'm going to link everything. I'm going to link all the new trailers. I'm also going to link the Luke Smith interview, which I suggest you watch. It was pretty comical. And there's a lot of juicy details that I suggest you guys go check out. It's not enough, or it's too many for me to fit into like a 5-minute video. So I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll catch you guys again next time, and I'll be sure to upload some more Taken King stuff for you guys. Have a good one.
Crota. With his last breath, he reached out across the night. And now, the night has answered. Oryx, Crota's father. He smells the blood of his son on your hands.
Thank you. slain his brood. We have murdered his son. And now the Taken King comes for us all.